High in the remote mountains of southern Sichuan lie a string of forgotten villages. Established in the 1950s as leprosy swept through southern China, they are home to thousands of people who were forced out of society. Then, they were known by the name Demons in the Wind. Today, we call people affected by leprosy pals.
18年了，我在这个地方，啊，就是问起，啊，患了病后，患了这个病后，对吧？但是社会和家人长期忽视，但是抛弃了我，但是不要了，我害怕嘛，就我就浪迹天涯，但是到处在，弄个跑的这些地方来的。Contrary
to popular belief, leprosy is not highly contagious, and with modern antibiotics, it is completely curable. Detected and treated early, disability can be entirely prevented.
古时候，或者这个包括这方头的时候了，一爆发出来的时候的话，那时间就不长了，没得遥控制，只有10多年，七八年就是，就死了，就去世了，离开人世了。我亲自看了很多很多，真正真的愈好过了的，是不会传染的。Today,
the leprosy project is not only providing medical care, it is also lifting the stigma of leprosy, giving pals back their self-respect and dignity.
学过模型完了，进行石膏修模，最后成型一个矫形器，就是走路的时候，他的脚不至于再踢到地面，或者是容易产生。 伤口啊那些，完了就是通过这种矫形器把他的脚掌抬起来，就是这么一个简单的一个矫形器。Covering
9 villages in Liangshan, one of the remaining pockets of leprosy in mainland China, the project provides education and microfinancing loans to develop these communities. By improving the livelihoods of these villages, the Leprosy Project is helping pals to help themselves.